Thank you. So good, in fact, that I'm going to introduce them to you. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. On the saxophone, please. Put your hands together. Mr. George Sheldon. And here on the trumpet, Mr. Daniel Fornero. And here with that big trombone thing, Mr. Luis Bonilla. Kim on the trumpet. The Vine Street Horns. Fantastic. Vine Street Horns. Now over here on the acoustic guitar is one of my oldest friends. We've been playing together for over 50 years. 52 years, I think. Yeah. And the two of us had a super group. There was nobody else in it, it was just us. It was pretty good. Yes. And he's wearing tonight's most interesting pair of trousers. Yeah. Oh, no, you temptress. Stop it. Mr. Ronnie Carroll. Mr. Darryl Sturman, ladies and gentlemen. And back there behind all those noisy things, from Cuba, ladies and gentlemen, world famous percussionist Mr. Luis Conte. And over here, a gentleman that was actually clean-shaven when we started doing these introductions. On the bass guitar, your friend, my friend, Mr. Leland Sklar. And behind the keyboards, yes, he's been around a long time as well, haven't you? Yeah, you've been around a long time. Would you give it up, please, for Mr. Brad Cole on the keyboards? And our lovely singers. On the right, the debonair, I think is the right word. Debonair, Mr. Arnold McCullough. And next to him, the tantalizing Miss Amy Keys. And next to her, a handsome suave, Mr. Lamont Van Hook. And over there, at the end, the wonderful Miss Bridget Bryant. Well, I think that's about it.
The drummer.
Yeah, his son's got here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm actually very proud to introduce this young man. He's my 16-year-old son. My insurance policy. So now we're going to bring down Miss Bridget Bryant to the front of the stage here. And that's not Bridget. And we're going to do a song that was a hit in the middle of the 80s, I think. And it was written by a man called Stephen Bishop. He's a great friend of mine and a great songwriter. It's called Separate Lives. Sorry you were leaving so soon.